Next, we're going to focus on traditional plyo development, emphasizing loading, control, progressing to quick coupling.
Off the ground, off the ground, off the ground.